Sat near me, it's so much male sex appeal that a large portion of the T4 office has been rendered useless today just as a result of them being here in the studio.
It does happen on the days that I'm in.
It literally has nothing to do with Matt being here. These two are the stars of Magic Mike, a new comedy drama about male strippers, obviously. It's Channing Tatum and Matthew McConaughey, everybody. Hey.
Channing, Matthew, welcome to T4. Three very sexy, very manly guys just sat on one sofa, nothing to worry about.
Just hanging out, that's what we do.
I imagine that the ladies are going crazy at home right now. Are you used to having this effect on people? We've never seen this studio so busy with women.
I don't know.
I heard it's always like this.
Yeah.
This guy's here.
Because he's here. We've heard about you backstage.
Not it's really a rumour that I'm sure like look after
that. Yeah, yeah, you are really true. Now, let's talk about the new film, Magic Mike. The male stripper comedy drama. It's a rarely tapped into genre, I think. What's the film all about?
It's male stripping, and it kind of centers around this character, Mike, that is in a pivotal place in his life that kind of has to figure out if this was what he wants to do for the rest of his life. He's having a lot of fun, and he's trying to figure out if he wants to keep having fun or have something a little more serious.
Now, Matthew, you play Dallas. He's an enterprising strip club owner. Now, in the original script, I hear that he wasn't meant to perform, but he does in the movie. Did you insist on that? Did you say, I'll only be in the movie if I can
we
get my kiss
on? We insisted on it. No, I wasn't going to have Matthew McConaughey in the movie without having do something different than he's ever done. Take off the bottom half.
That's right. Evolution.
Yeah, it's all about progression.
You've been looking for the role, Matthew. There it was.
There it is. Should we have a little look at it?
Go on,
then. This is Magic Mike. It's out now.
Rule number one, this is the what can you touch and not touch rule. Can you touch it? Can you touch it? No, 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 no. Take a touch. Can you touch it? Can you touch it? No, 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 no. That too, the law says that you cannot touch. But I think I see a lot of lawbreakers up in this house. And I don't see a cop in sight.
Listen to the sound of that female applause in the studio.
Nah, 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 nah.
Nah, 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 nah.
Now, you both have some amazing solo dances in the film. Channing, you've stripped for real many years ago. Mm-hmm. But Matthew, were you nervous about some of the routines?
Hell yeah. I was nervous about him. I had one routine. And I was nervous about that for the 2 months leading up to it. I'd never done that before. I'd never really been on a stage before. And much less taking off my clothes. Before I went out on, when it was called action that day, my heart was definitely pounding.
Yeah.
Has it made getting into the shower a far more exciting experience these days? Because you can really jazz it up.
Yeah, yeah, you can. Need a little more room in there.
Now let's talk wardrobe. You both have to wear some fairly questionable outfits in the film. Did anything make it home into your actual wardrobe?
All of it.
All of it.
Yeah.
All of it.
My wife's benefiting from it. Every day.
Does she come home every day to you just sort of velcroing off a pair of trousers?
I do get naked as soon as I walk in the house, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's get slightly deeper. Is a man thong.
Oh, God.
Is a man thong ever acceptable outside of a male strip club? Would either of you sport one, say, on your holidays?
Channing's got one on right now.
I got one on right now, yeah, but I would never sport it outside unless I'm getting paid.
It's just for you.
Mm-hmm. No, it's for everybody. The price is right.
Mm. We can have a whip round, enough people here.
100,000 pounds. Anybody got it?
Now, I read that you guys went pretty method for your roles. You self-tanned every day. You manscaped.
And what is a manscape?
I believe it's... What, you can explain this, Channing.
It's like landscaping, but man. But it's painful.
It's waxing?
Yeah, it's trimming in general, like of hair, I think. Mm. Yeah. It's painful. I don't know why y'all do it. Do you do it?
Do I manscape?
Yes. No, wax. Wax anything? Anything at all?
Sometimes. Should we talk
about
waxing regime?
We're talking about it for us.
It's
a give take thing. It's a give take thing.
Answer the man's question.
Yes, sometimes.
It's painful. Is it not painful?
Just talking about waxing with Channing Tatum. Yeah. It's incredibly painful. It is incredibly painful.
It's insanely painful. I give you guys so much respect for doing it.
Thank you very much. Yeah. For now, Channing Tatum and Matthew McConaughey, everybody.